Okay guys, so I want to show you how you can chat with the Facebook support team very fast. So if you have an issue, let's say your ad account was flagged, or you have an issue that you want to discuss with the Facebook support team, this is going to be one of the fastest ways you're going to get them. In the previous video, one of the videos I made, I talked about you can get them through your ads manager, but that option is not readily available for everybody. I don't know why, but this is practically available for everybody and to everybody. So if you want to get the Facebook support team, you can get them straight up. What you need to do first of all is you need to go to your Facebook, your regular Facebook, the one you post with, chat with and all that. So this is my regular Facebook here. This is my regular Facebook, and then you can equally do this on mobile. You can do this on your Facebook mobile app. I'm just doing this on desktop because I'm already on desktop. So what you have to do is you come to the search button here, and then you type from the search button, you type Facebook support team. Facebook support. Okay, you can see that's the first option here, Facebook business support. That's why you type Facebook business support, and then you click on it. So it's going to give you options of pages that are bearing this thing, but we are working with the first one because it is a verified one. This is a verified Facebook support. As you can see, I like it already. So you click on it. When you click on it, you have the option to send them a message. So you just click on send a message. As you can see, they do not have any post here. This is specially dedicated to getting the Facebook's business support. So this is practically for business reasons. So you just click on message, and then you can send them a message, simple and straight to the point. So you just type what you want to send. Type what you want to send here. Type your message and shoot. Boom. I'm not gonna send it, but if you have an issue, you just send it. They are going to get back to you, and from there you can try to get a solution to your problem. So this is how you get the Facebook support, simple and straight to the point. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, you should like this video. All right, so I'm gonna see you in the next one. Bye bye.